are in the parking lot at Cedars Sinai, and this is an absolutely incredible scene. These injured people are staying in the parking lot because the emergency room right now is filled to capacity. The injured just keep coming here one after another. This, to me, seems more like a MASH unit than a major metropolitan hospital. And the wounds... With so many people who have been horribly injured, it is so easy to forget the victims who can't tell you where it hurts. And fortunately, these wonderful veterinarians have put their lives on hold to help these animals. This is a great story. This pot-bellied pig was actually trying to find his owner who was buried under
one more step.
As crews battle the flow on Wilshire and Fairfax, emergency rooms at Cedars Sinai, Midway, and Kaiser Permanente hospitals have all reported that their staffs and supplies are being literally overwhelmed. Jay, right outside Cedars, we don't know what's going on right now. Officials have told people around here to evacuate immediately. Now realize these are injured people, some severely injured, so something is going on. We're told that large amounts of explosives are being brought in from National Guard armories, private contractors, and LAPD depots.
That's good, fellas.
It's an extraordinary effort underway here. And an amazing scene here as demolition teams and city workers pour into the area.
This is just an incredible scene. We are watching literal a stampede desperately trying to escape this geyser of lava that is.
This is the moment of truth.